Investigators are calling food stamp fraud to the tune of $600,000. Mayra Ramirez owns a retail dulceria, and she's now accused of allowing her customers to swap SNAP benefits for cash to purchase ineligible items. The inspector general calling it a gross misuse of your taxpayer dollars and stealing from those really in need.